And it's so lovely to see you. This is the first concert we've been able to do in 2 years, so that's just brilliant. We did a virtual one last year, didn't we, many of you involved. So lovely to see you all. Thank you very much for coming. I think we're all a little bit nervous as performers, because actually we haven't really played in public for 2 years, and we've been in our own little bubbles. So lots of encouragement for each other. Remember to bow, everybody, yeah, when you're finished and you take your applause. Remember my secret word I say? I think everybody knows what that is. What is it? Who can remind me? Go on, Dylan. Hippopotamus. That's my secret bowing word. It's about the right length for a bow. Please don't say it out loud because you look very silly. Okay, so you've all got a programme, hopefully. If you can make sure you're ready with your music so that we don't have a lot of delay. It should take about an hour, maybe an hour and a half, I think. So without further ado, shall we start?
I think that's a good idea.
So we've got Eva to play first. Eva's going to play a piece from her grade one piano exam. And this piece is by Theodore, I don't know how you pronounce this, Oysten, do you think it might be? Who is a German composer, and you can listen out for this piece. It's called The Echo, and I'm sure you'll see why when she starts to play. Okay?
Thank you.
my students. I have the pleasure of teaching you all and your children from the ages of 6 all the way up to 18. It's such a fantastic job. My name is Matthew here. And this one is one that everybody wants to play. So, if anybody's going to perform it, should we take it now?
Where they keep all their horses, and then the King of the Golden Hall theme after that. Okay?
Thank you.
Elgar's pomp and circumstance marches. I think these were written as part of various sort of coronation things that he was commissioned to write music for. So and this one is number four, and this is one of the Ray three pieces. Tunes that appears in all eight films. A lot of films were composed by several different composers. John Williams obviously doing the first ones, which this is from. But it's the only theme that appears in all eight of them. From the other ones has new stuff.
Festival. And my teacher, my violin teacher, was called Miss Roundtree, and she was very round. And she took four of us in her car from Spalding to Grantham, and then we listened to about 30 people all playing the same piece in a competition. This has real good fond memories for me. Okay, can we just check the tune?
Thank you.
across one lake.
Thank you.
So in 1057 AD, the most terrifying ruler of his time, Gunnar Forkbeard, prepared to conquer the only nation to have repelled the assaults of his Viking armies, Ireland. Standing between Forkbeard and certain victory was an isolated island called Arranmore, home to nothing more than a small clan of farmers and fishermen. In hope of securing a quick victory, Forkbeard sent an army of 10,000 to overrun the inhabitants of the island and gain control. On Arranmore, a few hundred men, women and children barricaded themselves into the island's tiny fortress and waited their fate. History will tell that the tiny fortress did not fall, however, and the islanders did not perish. And Forkbeard's army did not send Ireland into decades of darkness. But there's more to this story, details that were omitted by historians, details passed only down as myth. A small band of mysterious youths descended on the tiny fortress and fought mercilessly against Forkbeard's warriors. History may have forgotten these heroes, but generations of islanders have not. And today their spirit lives on in song. interesting information about this is he actually didn't finish it. He died before he finished the last 10 bars. So one of his students finished the last 10 bars for him.
Thank you.
2022. So, just the other thing for me is as a head of music at schools and children, is just it's such a fantastic thing for the children to come up and perform. It's a really, you know, wonderful thing for them to do, and well done to all of you, you know, for doing it, because we do know, both of us, very much what a challenge it can be to put yourself on that spotlight. So, you know, fantastic to see so many people do it. It's really, really brilliant. So, well done, all of you.